polypropylene explained, the plastic that revolutionized industries and everyday life. Polypropylene is more important than you might think. From your reusable food containers to the dashboard of your car to the medical syringes used in hospitals and even the fibers in your carpets, there's one material working behind the scenes that you've probably never thought about. Polypropylene. But what makes this plastic so special? Why is it everywhere? And is it really safe? Welcome to UG Moldtech. Today, we're exploring polypropylene, or PP, one of the most widely used plastics globally. Whether you're into science, sustainability, or just curious about the material shaping our world, this one's for you. Polypropylene is a thermoplastic polymer made from the monomer propylene. It has a semi-crystalline structure and is known for its high chemical resistance and elasticity. Developed in the 1950s, it was commercialized shortly after the breakthrough work by scientists Carl Ziegler and Giulio Natta, who won a Nobel Prize for it. Polypropylene's molecular structure consists of a chain of carbon atoms with attached hydrogen atoms, making it highly versatile. Polypropylene is part of the polyolefin family. It's lightweight, resistant to chemicals, and super durable. It also has excellent resistance to fatigue, making it perfect for hinges and other moving parts. Its low moisture absorption and high insulation properties are beneficial for industries like automotive, packaging, and textiles. Here's why industries love it. Melting point, around 130 to 171 degrees Celsius, high enough for sterilization. It's perfect for medical and food applications. Chemically inert, doesn't react easily with acids or bases. Formula C3H6, and this makes it ideal for chemical storage. Water resistant, it doesn't absorb water, making it ideal for containers and plumbing applications. Tough and flexible, especially when it's made into films or fibers. It's also used in ropes and textiles for its durability. Short answer, everywhere. It's used in packaging like snack wrappers and bottle caps, automotive parts such as dashboards, bumpers, and battery cases, medical applications like syringes, surgical masks, and pill containers, textiles including carpets, ropes, and outdoor furniture, even banknotes in some countries, stationery, and food containers. Let's dive into the environmental impact of polypropylene. Is polypropylene a friend or foe to our planet? On the plus side, it's recyclable and often marked as plastic number 5. Its lightweight nature helps reduce fuel consumption during transport. It's durable, which means less frequent replacements and reduced waste. However, it's not biodegradable. Unfortunately, recycling rates for polypropylene remain low in many areas. If burned improperly, it can release toxic gases. While not perfect, advancements in waste management and chemical recycling could make it more sustainable. Community recycling initiatives can boost polypropylene recycling rates. Ongoing research into biodegradable alternatives and better recycling technologies is promising. Educational campaigns can increase awareness about proper disposal and recycling. Stronger government policies and regulations are essential for improved waste management. Fun fact 1. Polypropylene floats in water, unlike many other plastics. Fun fact 2. It's used in dishwasher-safe containers because of its heat resistance. Fun fact 3, it can be made into transparent films or opaque items depending on how it's processed. Fun fact 4, polypropylene is highly recyclable, making it an eco-friendly choice. Fun fact 5, it's used in clothing and textiles due to its durability and moisture-wicking properties. Fun fact 6, polypropylene is widely used in medical equipment because it's non-reactive and safe for use. Fun fact 7, it's a key material in automotive parts due to its strength and lightweight properties. Polypropylene is incredibly useful, but we've got to handle it responsibly. Like any material, it depends on how we use it. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. It's not just a slogan, it's a survival strategy. With innovation and commitment, we can ensure a sustainable future for polypropylene. Together, we can make a positive impact and protect our planet for generations to come. If you learned something new, smash that like button and hit subscribe for more deep dives into the materials that shape our world. Join our community of curious minds. What plastic should we cover next? Your suggestions drive our content. Let us know in the comments. We can't wait to hear from you.